bingers and TV addicts, listen up, because this is the perfect show for you. I'm Lisa Cannon, and welcome to Box Office. Tonight, we have a jam-packed show. We're going to kick off with an exclusive from this year's Cannes Film Festival. It's in Colin Farrell's only Irish interview. He spoke to Box Office with co-star Barry Keoghan about teaming up with, once again, the Lobster director, Yorgos Lanthimos, who won Best Screenplay in Cannes for this Irish co-production, The Killing of a Sacred Deer. Colin and Barry on the